the year 2000X. With the advancement of science, humans were able to create industrial humanoid robots. A helper robot by the name of Mega lived peacefully in the labs of the foremost authority in robotics, Dr. Light. But then, one day...
I've been looking all over for you, Mega. We've got a big problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. The name's Wily, the one and only, the brilliant scientist, Dr. Wily. It may seem rather sudden to you, but I've decided I'd like to take over the world! Anyway, to begin, Dr. Light, I'll be taking your precious robots.
That is to say, what's this? Helper robot? You're just a pile of scrap metal with no special abilities.
Our friends are in trouble, Mega. Let's hurry to the lab.
Insanity, using my robots to conquer the world.
Professor, please, change me into a fighting robot.
Mega? What are you saying, my child?
Please, I really want to help everyone, but I don't know if I'm strong enough yet.
Mega!
All right, I understand. I don't like it, but sometimes such things must be done. I must make the necessary preparations. Roel, could you please assist me? I've adapted your arm cannon so you can acquire your opponent's abilities. They will then become your own, and you will be free to use them.
Well, Professor, here I go.
Listen, Mega. No. Rather, Mega Man. Yes, that's it.
From this moment on, you shall be Mega Man.
Let's go!
my robots. Your friends. You must stop them. For the sake of the world and all of humanity, I'm counting on you.